Today we're going to be taking a brief look at the Kirklees Light Railway. We start off at Clayton West, where we see Owl, a Shay engine, approaching the station, passing Hawk. Hawk, the Kitson Bayer, then attaches itself to the train and proceeds up the line, pausing only to allow Fox to go past in one of the passing loops. Upon arrival at Shelby, Hawk is turned and then runs round to pull the last train of the day back to Clayton West, where, upon arrival, she is taken off the train and runs straight on shed. The carriages are then shunted away by Jay, the railway's resident diesel shunter, ready for the next day's running.